Okay, guys, tip of the week this week is not to parry too far, okay? So with a parry, you just block, okay? So just knock it down, knock the punch, you come back. You'd no need to go all the way down there because you're going to leave yourself open. So you just black, bam, parry and hit. Okay, so if the guy, if you're an orthodox boxer and the other guy's a southpaw, that means you're going to have to parry with your left hand because he's turned the other way. So parry and hit, but basically you always want to parry with your back hand. And don't go too far down with it. Okay, so you just parry, just back and back. Parry and back. And time.